Evening YouTube. Everybody says I have an 8-inch stock, but they don't actually show you a measurement of it. I will show you. Yes, it is the top of the muffler. It is cut with tin snips. It's haggard. It's loud. That's all that matters. The sound is good. Inside to inside. 8 inches of fun. Nothing there. Like that, eh?